What's up, bro?
Until checkout.
We are going to Formula One to get out of Barcelona. We'll see how that goes. We've got our own race to fucking win here. Imagine if we started a fucking fire.
Exhaust just catches fire.
The car goes up in flames.
So, I don't know if we can take the camera into F1. I don't know if we're going to be as bold as MotoGP. So, Friday at F1, the vlog stops here. We'll report back later.
You know you're a real fan when you're the last one to leave.
On the way to Formula One, and it's Saturday here in Spain, as for a lot of places on planet Earth, and Matt's at the wheel for the first time this trip, which is nice. What else? JD put it on pole last night. That's pretty fucking rad. That's it. There's fucking nothing going on, really. Anyway, hope you've all been enjoying the vlogs thus far. Not much action from Formula One. Seems as it's like Gringotts Bank here. We're going to try and sneak the camera into the F2 pits today for JD. Seems as no one really cares about F2. Try and bring you some action. Number one.
Cool on a bitch.
No, that's some bullshit. Let's go.
Look at this, eh? Woo! That's you.
Come through, look, even a bit of shade.
Yeah, he's on. Can't you sit down here?
Ricardo. Let's go, Ricardo. Out your feet. Out your seat. Stomp your feet.
Let's go, Daddy Rick.
Up the dog.
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Oi, oi, oi. Let's go, Fernando.
Fernando. Carlos. Carlos.
Carlos.
The pole-sitting weapon right there.
What did you say?
Nothing chewy, bro.
Chewy.
Chewy.
COVID test. Just keep on it all the time.
What's in JD's bag? JD's bag tour. Oh,
Taki. Taki.
If you want to
set up the bath, I'll go back.
Too easy.
Should we set this thing up?
Definitely.
Absolutely.
Yeah. You hopping in with me?
That's tough. Are you going to put this in fast forward? Like,
yeah, you
let
this thing down.
There we go.
Huh?
They're baptizing him.
Yeah.
JD's getting baptized.
Yeah, jamming him, man.
Where?
Straight onto the dunks. Oh mate, the nuts are another level, eh? It's fucking another level when it gets to your back wheels.
No one's yet.
I just need y'all to bear with me for a minute while I talk about the pages of my diary. Yeah, listen up. I remember when I got started, my intention was to win. But a lot of shit changed since then. Some old friends became enemies in the quest to victory. But I made a vow, never let this shit get to me, I let it pass. So I consider that part of my history. And I'm strong, financially, physically, mentally, I'm on a whole nother level. And don't forget that I came from the ghetto. So a new house for my moms, that's special, I live.
Filling up the tub for the young fella.
How was that race, eh?
Pretty good. Good points.
What'd he get?
6.
Oh, really?
Started 10th. Couple of nice passes.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Thank you, Jay, man. Yeah.
Now, he was the one that had a really bad start to the race, but actually managed to hold on to
the end. Yeah, it was a good step, like in the right direction.
Yeah. Any
drums? No. You just need to figure out, like, I don't know, Porsche, like, from the start, was ragging the car. Like, rear moving all the time, like, a little bit of micro lockups, and I was looking after it so well. But still, towards the end, like, if I was to push more, like, I'd kill the tyre.
Ryan, what's going on here, mate?
We're trying to get a sausage. Me and Matt haven't eaten all day.
Why not?
Just so many people want a sausage.
Blood passes. Well, I've actually been working, so...
You didn't want to lay in your
place. Actually been doing something unlike Gypsy. See this? It's from JD's pool.
What's up, pool duties? What are you going to order on?
Ryan, are you going to get the burnt sausage or the non-burnt sausage?
Yeah, the boys. Who are you going for, mate?
Jacko Perez, mate.
Jacko?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm with that. I like
Jacko. Yes, Perez. Yeah.
Whereabouts are you boys from?
Mexico.
Mexico?
Yeah.
Who's your favourite driver?
Sorry?
Favourite driver?
Max, of course.
Max?
Yes, of course.
What about Daniel?
Daniel. Also very good. Nice person. Yeah.
That's the one we're cheering for.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, okay.
Australian.
Nice guy.
Australian.
Say something nice to the camera.
What's your favorite driver?
Ricardo.
Okay. Oh, that's a nice guy.
Are you Australian?
Yeah. Yeah, Red Bull. Mugs.
What I'm hearing, you're an Aussie.
I said that's a really Australian accent you got there.
That's nice, yeah.
Crocodile.
Sorry?
What beers are we running?
Estrella. No, Heineken. They only have Heineken 00 at the circuit. It's a gay beer.
Don't film me while I eat it.
No. How much can you put in?
No, I'm not playing that game at all. No. Matt'll do it. There we go. He's already into it.
How good? Oh, big boy. That dude was a gypsy.
Full fraud. You're a fraud. He got a KDM as well, eh? Maybe he's the fucking...
That's the real gypsy tail.
Maybe he's the Spanish gypsy tail.
Soul of that guy. Anything you want to know? Your lens is pretty dirty.
Yeah, that is pretty dirty.
Looking forward to it, Rhodes. Oh, okay. We're at turn 7, about to watch JD fucking send it. Come on, Jack. On the box for the boys. JD, second, first time on the podium, and the best part about it is he was fucking off it. Wasn't even happy, he wanted the win, so.
Marina.
Rather like the city. Here we are, Barcelona. In the city. Got the water just there. And then the Gothic quarters right there. This looks good, Rains. Could be lucky, mate.
I'm here with the best guys. These guys came to Barcelona now to enjoy in Barcelona in the best square here. Look here, amazing place to enjoy the best food. We have pizza, paella, everything about the quality from the food, and a nice view from the square, and good quality from the barbecue taste steak. Nice.
All right, that's it. Brief tour of Barcy. We had dinner. It's time to go home. Join the over 4 million men around the world who wouldn't dream of leaving for a trip like this without their Lawnmower 4.0. Not only is our manscaping taken care of, but we're using their entire range of male care products as we send it through Europe. With the code GypsyGang at manscaped.com, you're going to get 20% off plus free shipping, and you're helping us make more dope content like this. Massive thanks to the team at Manscaped for making this Euro trip possible.